instructions.
Yeah, well, I haven't run into the problem before. That's why I'm trying to come up with an idea. I think we ought to 938 for here, or just go ahead and call the sheriff at home and ask.
Negative. I think you should possibly come in tomorrow to the office to discuss the problem then.
Okay, check. 17. I just talked to the officer in charge down here. He suggested that rather than have an interview at this time here, that you come into the office in Salinas tomorrow and talk to the sheriff directly. He's in charge, so this is the way it's going to have to be.
Sorry, but that's, we have to get clear to our office.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Sorry we can't help you.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming down to the correct.
They say everything can be replaced. They say our distance is not near.
It's like a little white lake, you know? A little white lake with no mud.
Yeah.
You know, it's good. It's great. Oh, I could stay away. Could you? We slept in the nicest car. Rented car, green. Green, beautiful. Beautiful. You know, something heavy to do on a light day.
Contribution to mediocrity in the way of music. Last night I finished a song. This one's for David.
Makes the years grow late.
build our own sky. In my
I guess it means a political revolution, and to some people it's a spiritual revolution. I like to believe that maybe people are getting more together. And I saw, remember when there was a whale yesterday? It's kind of a big white slushy
place.
But I want
to
look. Is that what it was that they saw? Right there? Right there?
All of God's children got souls.
Yeah.
I've got a song to sing. Yeah. It's such a whole lot of trouble in the way. Yeah. But it's just a little understanding I want to bring to you this evening. Yeah. I want you to listen to me. Yeah.
sea of madness. I love you so much, it's gonna bring me sadness. I've never seen it through these eyes before now. I don't believe it, I think I'll take it and leave.
Doing it for free. Since you didn't pay, shut up, because we're not civilized.
Hippies, you got a beard, you got a mustache, you got a long time, but you got a beard.
Excuse me, man, your daughter's left you. The human comedy rolls on.
Who said that?
There he is. Microphone for the gentleman, please.
You know, Stephen,
if you push him in the pool, Stephen, I'll never forgive you. Stephen!
And then you're about to become an Edsel.
What's your name, Stephen?
Get him back!
Who's Stephen?
Hey, not for real, not for real. Don't do him for real. Don't anybody do anybody for real. He's in love, he's in love.
Go ahead, you gentlemen. Go ahead.
Money.
You know, we think about that shit that guy was saying, and we look at these fur coats and pretty guitars and fancy cars and say, wow, man, what am I doing, you know? So when somebody gets up and freaks out like that, you know, it kind of strikes a nerve, and you end up right back in that old trap. And where that guy is at is in that same trap, and that's getting mad about something. And that ain't, you know, nothing, you know, and I had some guys around to love me out of it, and I was lucky. We gotta just let it all be, because it all will be however it's gonna. Four and 20 years ago, come into this life, the son of a woman and a man who lived in strife. He was tired of being poor, and he wasn't into selling door to door, and he worked like the devil to be more. Different kind of poverty now upsets me so. Night after sleepless night, I walk the floor and I want to know, why am I so low? Where is my woman? Can I bring her home? Have I driven her away? Is she gone? Morning comes the sunrise and I'm driven to my bed. I see that it is empty and there's devils in my head. I embrace the many-colored beast. I grow weary of the torment. Can there be no peace? And I catch myself just wishing that my life would sing.
Thank you. What'd you think of today?
I don't know, man.
What'd you do if somebody complained about the chow?
I'd tell them that they didn't have any taste at all. I'm not a very good actor, man.
How are you?
I'm a good cook.
But you're out.
I'm a good cook, but I'm a lousy actor.
What'd you get tomorrow?
What'd I get tomorrow?
What'd you get?
I'd get a house someplace where I could not be hassled by anybody.
You hassled?
I'm not hassled by anybody now, man, but I'd get a house someplace where nobody could hassle me, where I got... It's a house. That's what I'd get.
Oh, crowds are always beautiful. You know, like the absence of hassle is so nice. There were some volunteers stayed on, and they took these garbage can liners, these plastic bags, and they just had that whole thing cleaned before dark. It's really beautiful, you know.
Six, Mr. Gunner.
Merely a suburb.
merely an herb.
It's merely a herb. Really a herb. Oh, herb. Oh, I know herb.
Oh, a sudden shock.
Where is it? I bet there really was a I'm sure there was a cut. Well, as a matter of fact, when I was living in San Francisco, I got some bugs bit me.
San Francisco?
Well, I explained to everyone earlier, this is all a part of the weekend, and what I'm trying to do is
make peanut butter.
Capture that very same weekend.
In the peanut butter jar.
In the giant Skippy time capsule. All the oil will rise to the top.
Black.
The punker is the punker, in fact. The only one there is, man, in the whole world. Here? Oh, all my life. Yep. Sounds pretty fun.
Good up here. Just as good up here as it is down there.
Only thing about it is down there, like, the more energy is, because it's more concentrated and put together.
Just to talk to you. You've been looking all down at the mouth and down at your shoe. Well, baby, I come to give you the news. I'll paint rainbows all over your blue. I heard you've been spending a lot of your time up in your room. And at night you've been watching the dark side of the moon. You don't talk to nobody if they don't come to you. So me and the boys came here to sing you a tune. I give up is all you've really got to say. 'Cause it's time to find your lifestyle. 'Cause that really weren't the way. Let's go for a bounce on my trampoline. I can show you the prettiest mountain that you've ever seen. You better run to your closet and fish out your blue suede shoes. I'll paint rainbows all over your blue.
Hi there, gang. This is a twin spin sound sandwich on the Big 610. A flash from the past, it's always a gag.
I tried the Baz about 10 years ago, and I found them hot, sulfurous, and smelly.
Well, everybody has heard about Woodstock, and maybe a lot of you were there. This is a song called Woodstock and has a chorus that goes, we are stardust, we are golden, and we got to get ourselves back to the garden. That's all. We are stardust, we are golden, and we got to get ourselves back to the garden. Devil's bargain, and we got
Come on, boy, get on, boy.
Newport Beach.
Newport Beach.
Bum, were you at Woodstock? Bum, yo, wow, weren't we all? Do. What's that?
From here, right?
Oh, no, there's something similar going on. unity with all our people. A lot of good thoughts, you know.
Are you a painter?
No.
A school teacher.
Bum, 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 bum. I teach oceanography and marine biology in the Tustin School District.
What age kids do you teach?
Well, I teach all ages, but this year I'm teaching 7th grade. But I decided that it's a drag because they don't dig me, because I'm a freak. So I started my own school.
Yeah.
And I dedicate it to the Woodstock people.
Nice.
Where's my harmonica player? It's easy to get it on in the morning. When you're playing your harmonica.
Find a lot of people, like in the 7th grade, at that level, a lot of people are getting more interested in scenes like this.
Well, everybody's interested, it's just that they're all strung out on things, you know?
Well, did you find them getting into it more so than, say, 5 years ago?
Say that?
Did you find them getting into it more than a couple of years ago, at that age level?
Well, see, I'd never gotten into the festival thing until, the Woodstock thing, and I just never was hooked up to the festival thing, and wow, now I am.
Yeah, but you didn't...
Well,
become
the kids
a freak
are
at Woodstock, right?
No, I've always been a freak. It's just that I'm suppressing it.
Do you find that kids seem to be suppressing it less?
Oh, yeah. See, that's the whole problem. In the public schools, the people are being hosed.
Right.
The kids are being dehumanized. And it's time to humanize them.
So how do they seem to react to it?
Oh, great.
They dig it? What about the parents in Tustin?
Parents don't dig it. It's, conservative seat of the John Birch...
Weirdness?
Weirdness, whatever. Well, it's really heavy if you really want me to get into it. These people want to perpetuate their own negativity, and you just can't do it.
But the kids seem to be relatively anxious to move out of that?
Well, I don't know. See, if I get it around all these people, they already kind of know. These other really straight kids, you know, they're being hosed. And so, I don't know. I'm having this pragmatic thing whether I should stick it out. See, this is really kind of ironic because the school district has asked me to resign because I'm so freaky. But there's no way I'm going to resign because this is my 11th year of teaching. And, there's no way I'm going to resign.
Right.
Because I've been hooked up to these good things. And I'm just...
You say you started your own school?
Yeah, there's my bus. See right there, the green one? It says Woodstock on it.
Go clear up on the top.
Yeah, yellow. Well, see, that's why I look so weird. I started painting it, and this is how it ended up.
The Red Eye Express is gonna carry me to my home. 'Cause I'm a mess, mama, trying to get away. Sleep alone, I'm crying. I'm gonna be back home before too long. I'm flying. I said, I'm flying, yeah. I'm flying. I'm flying.
From a Si por pobre me desprecias, yo te concedo razón. Yo te concedo razón. Si por pobre me desprecias, yo no te ofrezco riquezas, yo ofrezco mi corazón. Yo ofrezco mi corazón al cambio de mi pobreza.
It's so hard for me staying here all alone, when you could be taking me for.
brought me here? Well, I see, I was on my way from home one day. I was going down the road just to say hello to my family. And I went on down to L.A. and I walked around and couldn't find any brothers of mine. So I said, hey, you know what, I better get out of this town before I get laid out, knocked down, drug out. Maybe even bit or two out of my hide. Got a brother named Dave come over from England to stay, see America. So we said, well, let's go on down the road here. So we came on up the road, because we heard that maybe Mr. Dillon might show up here. And Joan Baez would come to here any day. Arrived yesterday, we turned around to say hi. We found the sound up here is kind of nice. So I decided to stay anyway. Too bad they don't open them doors. Maybe a small contribution from someone kind of fine could open up the doors for all these cats sitting on this hill one time. Just one time. If every man was present, would the energy be finer than it already is? I don't know. But I would say that one of these days someone fine's gonna come along and gonna say, here, I got about 1,000 tickets I'd like to let everyone in free. I hope so, anyway, because I'd like to be the last one in.
I'd like to start off, it seems appropriate at this point, with Sir Gavin, which is wrong. I sang, thank you, last year for Mimi and Mylon. And Mylon in this song is Sir Galahad.
Sweet Sir Galahad came in through the window in the night when the moon was in the yard. Took her hand in his and shook the long hair from his neck, and he told her she'd been working much too hard. It was true that ever since the day her crazy man had passed away to the land of poets bright, she laughed and talked a lot with new people on the block, but always at evening time she cried. And here's to the dawn of their days. La la dee 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 dee. La 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 la. Softly on his knee. There she dropped her smile, and there she sighed a while, told him all the sadness of those years that numbered three. Well, you know, I think my fate's belated, 'cause of all the hours I waited for the day when I'd no longer cry. Get myself to work by eight, but oh, was I born too late? And do you think I'll fail at every single thing I try? And here's to the dawn of their days. Well, he just put his arm around her, and that's the way I found her 8 months later to the day. The lines of a smile erased the tear tracks upon her face, a smile that could linger, even stay. Sweet Sir Galahad went down with his gay bride. of her lifetime. And he
by the consistency of the young movement ever since 1940, when I was 16 myself.
It was always music. Drums are always somewhere.
You still drumming?
Always. Those drums are always in the hill somewhere.
Let's try that now.
Okay. Just like we did out on the grid.
Right.
Uh-huh.
Anybody else?
Happy time.